Edward Cuvillier's whole life has been lived aboard boats of one kind or another. To build a good life in a place like this demands a particular kind of creativity. In everything, from putting food on the table to making a home for himself and his family on the edge of wild places. Most anything he has needed, he's had to learn to build for himself. But for Edward, it's not enough that the things he makes are useful. They must be beautiful too, especially his boats. There are no blueprints for boats like these. Like most of the old master boat makers, Edward Cuvillier doesn't build from plans or patterns. But it's not this boat that matters so much as the mind of its maker.